I hate this part. Fuck me. You pieces of shit. I knew I was missing something. Spookier the better. Leave this for my brother when he comes by. Yeah. And again. This shit. Fuck you! Ordinary plant pots, yeah. Was there something else in this room? Something important? Can't remember. What's gonna happen next? You know what they say, better safe than sorry. Thank you. You!
There's a civilian observation base about 7 miles away from here. That should be our target.
Then if we can break through the wall with that digging vehicle, we might have a chance.
Okay, let's do it.
No, let's don't do it. Fuck it up somehow. Yeah, check out her ass. Piece of shit.
Steve, watch out!
No! It's toxic gas!
You think? Leave him, let him die! Stupid piece of shit.
It's all my fault!
Yes, it is! Because you're a stupid cunt!
Don't say that! Listen to me. We'll escape from here. Together.
Unless you ruin everything, you piece of shit.
Come on. We've got to shut off the gas. If we split up, we'll have a better chance of stopping it.
If you fuck off, Steve, okay. I can stop the gas.
Steve!
Fuck
off. Forget. We'll get out of here. Together.
Thank you. Enough already. Oh, I have to save again. I think. I just don't want to do the same thing over and over again. Yes. Good job, Claire. Good job. Video game logic. Toxic gas kills biological organisms that are weaponized. How would it know that organisms are weaponized? Setting up explosives in the armory, because those weapons won't explode and kill everybody. Herbal medicine cures poison, stops bleeding, and restores you back to health. I wonder what color the anti-cancer herb is. Checking out a woman's ass is detrimental to your health. Square to hex with the special square metal to hex metal metal rework machine. Everybody knows how to work heavy lifting equipment, metal manufacturing equipment, digging equipment, and fly planes. On a side note, have I mentioned that I don't like Steve? There's just something about him. Maybe his hair.